since the deadly Easter bombings in April, a record 35, and revitalized the economy. It is the first national elections since the deadly Easter bombings in April. A record 35 candidates are vying for the presidency. Security is at the top of voters' concerns. Sri Lankans are worried about rising extremism, and they want a leader that can preserve the nation's peace and revitalize the economy.
I don't know.